If equipped, the air suspension system features 5 heights for comfort and performance. The system works automatically, or you can control it manually via console or key fob controls for easier entry and loading of the tailgate. Normal ride height, or NRH, provides 8.7 inches, or 221 millimeters of clearance measured from the base of the door sill. Aero Mode lowers the truck 1/2 inch, or 15 millimeters from NRH. This improves fuel efficiency by up to 1% and is activated by vehicle speed. Off-Road 1 lifts the truck 1 inch, or 25 millimeters from NRH to help clear obstacles. Off-Road 2 gives you 2 inches, or 51 millimeters of ground clearance over NRH for even better off-road capability. Entry-Exit Mode lowers the truck 2 inches, or 51 millimeters from NRH for easy entry, exit, and cargo loading. The system features automatic load leveling capability. When the system detects a trailer or payload, it uses air pressure to raise the vehicle back to normal ride height. Rebel models are equipped with off-road, normal ride height, Aero Mode, and entry-exit mode only. A separate button on the key fob lets you lower the truck manually for easier entry and reduce tailgate lift over height. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.